Oh, it's blue.
Dude, I can't even.
You're on.
I can't even work the bait. There's that many snook. That wasn't me.
I'm gonna.
Just pitch it right next to me. There's a snook on me. Seriously, right next to me. Straight, quick.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is crazy in the tarpon, dude.
Oh my. Nice snook.
How wild.
That's what we were looking for too. Isn't that wild?
Not right. But...
Oh! Oh! He's on it! There he is!
What the hell?
Oh! Snook!
Did you see him just do that? Dude.
What? Oh my god.
Dude.
Wide open snook bite.
Ridiculous.
Doubled up on fly and spin.
Those are not,
yeah,
hooked.
That's not the ones we hooked. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, this is like UFO, like totally UFO stuff, man. This is nonsense, right?
This doesn't make any sense.
Scott, I'm so glad we decided to come here. Let's go look, find some snook. Dude, snook airing out. Oh my god. His tongue is blue.
Dude, I can't even.
You're on.
I can't even work the bait. There's that many snook. That wasn't me.
I'm gonna...
Just pitch it right next to me. There's a snook on me. Seriously, right next to me. Straight, quick.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is crazy in the tarpon, dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Scott. Dude, did we just die and go to heaven? What happened? Did we...
This is it.
Is this what it looks like? Are we in heaven? Is this...
Maybe we got hit by a dog.
Yeah, wait.
Here.
That's the funniest thing. Oh my god, our family's concerned. Don't be concerned.
We're having a great time. What? Can I show you something?
That was right next to us. Look at
that. Dude. What is going on?
Bonkers. Oh my god.
Fraser.
Oh my god. Dude, put the fly on, man.
I don't want to, dude.
I don't want to.
This is insane.
Oh my god, they're boiling.
Oh my god, dude. Are you kidding me?
Scott's about to get on. There he is, doubled up on the snook.
Nice call. Good topwater action.
And look at that. Not the largest, but man, look at that. Doubled up on the snook. I don't know how many doubles, but I'm on, you're on, it's just ridiculous.
It's just like double after double after double.
Even at the same time, we put them out. Oh, wow.
Dude, they're still on it. Big one again. Pretty crazy. Dude, I'm seeing big ones follow, but not eat. Should probably get that fly in there, dude. One more?
Yeah, just, I'm recording still. I didn't turn off.
Let's get one more blow up. Better. Or maybe I just hooked him funny. Oh, let's do that again. Watch.
Ready? How about again?
How about another? Little flip, 10 to 15 feet. Dude, are you kidding me? These are snook. Well, that's a tarpon that time. And again. Oh my god, he had it.
He had it that whole time. It's a tarpon though. Yeah, snook. Well,
decent snook. Swam so far that I didn't even know he had it.
Backcountry fishing at its best.
It's an okay bite today.
Went through a storm and everything for this.
You're up, Fraser.
Well worth it.
I'll let this guy go and I'll grab the camera.
Oh! Oh!
Insane. That was a good fish, dude.
That was a really nice fish by the sound of it. Whoa. You get doubled up here. It's not a big one, but let's see. Nah, he's not big, but it's nice. He ate it on the fall. It's a nicer fish, huh?
Yeah, it's a nicer fish. It's a solid one, dude. What about this? Last time it was all tarpon here. I'd much prefer all snook.
Yeah.
A lot more fish are willing to eat fly net. The topwater spook, I think.
Yeah.
Feel this fish pulling us?
Yeah, he's pulling us around here.
Straighten us out. Go right out there, dude.
That went right through the middle of the boat. I gotta get rid of this freaking fly. This is way too big. It's a nice one. He's not much bigger, but
a little bigger.
Let's go through the next one, man. It's a little bigger.
It's not big, big, but
fuck this fly. This thing is like
23
on an 8.
Something like that.
Yeah, put him down there real quick. Just have a look. Right there. It's right by you. Like 23. I think it's right in 23. Let's just see. Go ahead. Go ahead.
See the tape.
That's right here. Look. Right here. Put him right there. Yeah, I bet you he is. I bet you he's 23. Yeah,
let's get it right.
Right there, 23.
Good.
I've got that fly line over the top of my head. Oh my god.
He landed on a pile of them.
I can't see anything right now, but I'm just going. I'm stripping.
It's on you?
It's just pure chaos. It's on top of my GoPro, everything. Oh my god. Every time I cast him. Look at that thing, come on. Oh, they're right behind it. Is that mullet or is that? We waked them out over there, you see that?
I'm sorry, but I need to get my client call back here. This place is just...
Yeah, but then... Really? Oh! I'm on. Ooh, that's a nicer one, I think. A little chunky, maybe. Hopefully. That's alright. I'll only charge it a little bit for my boat. It's probably the same fish. You just hit it on like a topwater. I haven't seen him yet. It's a small one. Yeah, he's just not pulling hard enough. And here we are doubled up again on fly.
We've been hitting him way longer than we have been
recording.
Yeah, not a, well, yeah.
Yeah, you see some videos go one or two fish for 15 minutes of YouTube. Yet we've gone the opposite way around, like 15 minutes of fish with 1 minute on video. Honestly, it's ridiculous. Look at this. This is not a, I mean, look, that's a nice looking snook. Oh, he swallowed that thing too. Blue, absolutely blue. Absolutely blue on the tongue. It's blue like that.
I know. Color's weird.
I think I'm gonna cut, because when the good one comes, man, you're gonna miss it.